An Iranian university professor and nuclear scientist has been killed in a car bombing in Tehran. State media have named the victim as Ahmadi Roshan, who worked at Tehran's Technical University and the Natanz uranium enrichment facility. Two other people were injured when a motorcyclist attached the bomb to Roshan's car and detonated it. No more details have been revealed about the blast.